When checking the extended vertical covers, you check the horizontal details to find the sizing logic for the vertical covers. As you can see here, the upper vertical cover stops flush with the bottom of the extended horizontal cover. And then the lower one, you can see, stops 3/4 of an inch below it. So make sure to pay attention to the horizontal details.